Hi guys, so today I'm going to be reacting to Isabella Rosa's new single. It all dropped at the same time, but a video. So I've been following her since around August or September, since she was teasing I'm Yours, and then I watched it when it came out. I didn't do a reaction video on it. But yeah, I already listened to her whole EP. I thought about reacting to it. I had just done 3 videos for Lana Del Rey's album. So yeah, let's go ahead and react to the video. More Than Friends, official video. I don't know if I said that.
Crazy. You make me think that I'm crazy.
This one's already so different.
Maybe.
But like so similar.
Just let your fingertips trace me. My heart's racing now, I just can't take a breath. I'm catching.
She has such a movie type of vibe. Like main character.
I swear all this shit isn't just in my head. I know that we're more than friends. Friends.
I heard this one, guys. She actually kissed the guy for her video. You fear the God that loves you. Wow, that one is so good. All her videos have like the recurring themes. All her music videos, they have like a recurring theme. I love her and like all her songs. She never like misses ever. All of her songs are so solid and they have like very like production, like quality over quantity, I feel like. But she does make a lot of songs in there very like often. She's very active and I really love that. She's like, I think she's gonna be really popular. Well, she already is. She has 100 million streams on her song, so. Yep, she's definitely the next big thing.
You've got the wrong impression. If you think of perfection, I need a whole lesson to not show expressions. If you think of perfection, you haven't seen my reflection to not show expressions. Got a good message.